So beginning in February 15th of 2025, California will require direct-to-consumer EWA providers to register under the California Consumer Financial Protection Law, CCFPL, rather than requiring full licensure under the California Financing Law, which is CFL. This new framework treats EWA advances as income-based advances, aligning them with lending regulations without equating them to traditional loans.